wabarakatuh. We are from C6. We'll present our drama about Kingdom from the Other Story. Once upon a time, there was a kingdom named Old Kingdom. Their king named Altris and his wife named Laudria. They have two daughters. One day, the king and his counselor come to give an advice.
My age has been old, but the condition of our kingdom is bad. I think we must look for our new generation. Do you have a suggestion for my kingdom?
We have to celebrate a few the prince, spoiled in a widow, will marry your princess and be your future king. What do you think, my king?
If like that, so we just do. How about you, my queen?
I agree with Chancellor. Please do the best for our kingdom.
My Chancellor, share the another kingdom is the world.
Alright, my king. I'll do all your directions.
Thank you.
The king comes to Princess Ruth.
Where are you? My queen, come here, please.
Yeah, what's
your name? My doctor is lost.
Guardian, guardian, come here, please.
What happened, my king?
My doctor is lost. You must look anywhere.
Okay.
Are you understand?
Yes.
Just do it now.
What happened?
Yes.
Because I'm running in the castle.
That's right. Over here. So, you are the princess.
Yes, I am.
Why you run away from your castle?
Because I'm so bored.
Like you have everything in your castle.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Wait.
Beside the soldier look for the princess, the other soldier sent announcement to some of kingdom.
Announcement! Our kingdom will celebrate a queen's hand. I pass us to the header. Time and heaven, yes, we are guests. We don't speak of our kingdom.
I don't know who is the man, because we just met yesterday.
Sister! Hi sister, what happened?
Do you know that you will marry with a man from another kingdom?
Of course, but I'm so happy!
I was not sure that you will marry with the man have ugly face and stupid brain.
Everyone know that the contest is just for nobleman, but the poor man wants to join the contest, so he asks his friend to handle it.
William. Why I look so gloomy right now?
Hello. I don't know. I think I'm falling in love with a girl. But the problem is, she's the princess.
You know about the party tonight? You just go to the castle and you will meet her.
Yes, I know the party. But the invitation just for the kingdom family. I'm just the poor man, the villager.
Oh my god, no problem. We can help you.
Oh my god. But how about the costume? I don't have costume.
Give applause.
for you to free time, so you have to enjoy this castle.
Amazing castle, isn't it?
Of course. You from Forbidden Kingdom?
Yes, I'm Prince Harris and your friend.
I'm Rocket.
Oh yeah, let's have a cheer.
Long story, but this is for you.
Oh my god, thank you.
Yes, you are. So, this is a beautiful castle, right?
Of course.
Where is your sister?
My sister? I don't know.
Sister, I'm sorry, I'm not looking for you, but I have a problem. But, sorry, let's, I just want to ask you. Oh, but how are you?
You're so beautiful.
I'm from Norway.
Princess was cool. The party is at. After that, Counselor and Harris are talking at the home. Night after contest, the king, queen, counselor all talking about the winner to be the next king.
My king, I think we have to choose Prince Harris from Forbidden Kingdom. What do you think, my king?
Harris? How about you, my king? Okay, I think so.
Tomorrow morning, I will announce the winner, okay?
This morning is announcement who is the winner, the king.
Welcome back to our kingdom. I will announce you who is the winner. The winner for the Prince Countess is... Prince Harris from Forbidden Kingdom! Congratulations and please come forward.
When the counselor and bad prince were talking about how to kill the queen, suddenly princess is calm.
Finally, we killed the king. And it makes us easier to take over the kingdom, of course.
Yes, I'm so happy, but I think we have still a problem. Little princess and the queen will block our way. How about it?
Yeah, that's your right. I think we have to kill them too. Do you have any plan?
What?
Hey, wait!
My princess, why are you here? Oh, what happens to you?
Help me.
What can I do for you?
I know. Please, help.
Okay, I'll find
them. The mistress finds Raka and she asks to Raka save princess.
Yeah.
You want some water?
Sure.
How are you?
Oh, thank you very much.
Yes, I kill your father. Then what?
I will kill you.
You.
You kill him. Where kill him?
No.
Altogether, the prince and counselor are kept by Raka and Teresa, automatically the position of King Chernobyl.
Hi, mother. Because Prince Harris.
So now, who the man beside you?
This is the best man.
Save
a kingdom.
What is your name?
My name is Prince William from Narnia.
Because you served my princess, I will give you a present. Will you marry with my princess?
With me.
Sister, can I talk to you?
Sure. What happened, sister?
Sister, please forgive my mistake.
It's okay. I forget everything.
Thank you.
And the end of our journey is happy ending. Thanks for watching. Hola, Granger, the member of group, Sita as narrator, Mo and Diana as Raka's friend, Rahim as the innocent friend, Nadifa as the mistress, Karis as the best prince, Fia as the sister prince, Sukma as the counselor, Aldrin as the king, Nadira as the queen, Raka as the prince, Teresa as the prince.